We now welcome Sri Swaminathan Gurumurthy ji, editor Tuklak, to share his thoughts.
All the respected dignitaries on the dais, I thought I would be sitting in the audience to listen to the beautiful speech that Venkaiah ji makes from time to time. He's a great orator to listen to. He's so good an orator in English, how good an orator he must be in Telugu, I always used to imagine. See, very rarely a popular person becomes a vice president. This is not to say only unpopular persons become vice president, but a very popular person becoming a vice president is probably the first instance. And also an activist becoming vice president. See, a person has to be persuaded to occupy an office. I was told when Rajaji became the chief minister in 1952, Jawaharlal Nehru had to persuade him to become the chief minister. This was the stature of the people. So Venkaiah had to be persuaded to become vice president because he didn't want to become vice president. And maybe Amit Shah is here, he will be able to say how hard he would have felt to persuade him to give up his activist role and become the vice president, which by the constitutional injunctions would constrain his activities. Vice presidentship or presidentship is actually seen as the end of activism. But Venkaiah ji activated the office of the vice president. So the vice presidential estate, which is the largest estate after the presidential estate, has not been able to constrain him. And I don't think his travel has reduced any bit, his lectures have reduced any bit, and his travel has extended far beyond the country into the global arena. So nothing has been able to constrain the urge and the enthusiasm of Venkaiah ji. I'm very happy about it. And yet he has not breached the protocol of the office, the dignity of the office, or the limits of the office. This is very important because now we think that constitutional offices are merely decorations. It is not so. They have their own legitimate political and constitutional functions and national responsibilities. And I am very happy that Venkaiah ji is redefining the very office of the vice president. The only thing that probably we will be missing is his freewheeling oratory, which he would see, because he may have to conform to some kind of text. But I have always seen him breaching that also and deviating and the way he would like to speak. And in that also he has mastered the use of the vocabulary so that nothing goes contrary to the dignity of the office that he holds. And finally, the best speech, I have heard many speeches. But last time when he came to Chennai and spoke in the book release function of the Srirangam temple renovation, he was simply an outstanding speech he made. And I am happy that I was there in the audience to listen to it. Now I will be here to hear his speech and also the speech which Amit Shah ji making for the first time. I will be sitting with him on the stage and listening. Thank you very much.